has a purpose for our pain, a reason for our struggle, and a reward for our faithfulness. Trust Him and don't give up. Greetings of the day to one and all present here. I am Shivani Chhabra, on the behalf of Colombian Adventurer, introducing today's special assembly on the theme Eid al-Adha, commonly known as Bakrid. It is a festival of sacrifice. Now here we have Mudit Joshi to pray to Almighty, who has great power to do anything.
हर तरफ हर जगह हर कहीं पे है हाँ उसी का नूर। हर तरफ हर जगह हर कहीं पे है हाँ उसी का नूर। रोशनी का कोई जरिया तो है हाँ कहीं पे जरूर। रोशनी का कोई जरिया तो है हाँ कहीं पे जरूर। ये आसमां और जमीन, चांद और सूरज क्या बना सका है कभी कोई भी कुदरत क्या बना सका है कभी कोई भी कुदरत। कोई तो है जिसके आके है आदमी मजबूर। कोई तो है जिसके आके है आदमी मजबूर। हर तरफ हर जगह हर कहीं पे है हाँ उसी का नूर। हर तरफ हर जगह हर कहीं पे है हाँ उसी का नूर। इंसान जब कोई है राह से भटका उसने दिखा को सही रास्ता उसने दिखा दिया, हमको सही रास्ता। कोई तो है जो करता है मुश्किल हमारी दूर, कोई तो है जो करता है मुश्किल हमारी दूर। हर तरफ हर जगह हर कहीं पे है हाँ उसी कानून, हर तरफ हर जगह हर कहीं पे है हाँ उसी कानून, हाँ उसी कानून।
हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे आई विल लीड फॉर ऑफ क्लास 8B इज हियर टू टेल यू अबाउट ईद उल अधा। So here I go. There are mainly three questions which arises in our mind, which are: what is Eid ul-Adha, how is Eid ul-Adha celebrated, why is Eid ul-Adha celebrated. I am going to tell you answer of all these three questions today. First, what is Eid ul-Adha? Eid ul-Adha literally means the Eid of sacrifice. On this day, Muslims sacrifice one animal. It is celebrated by Muslims all over the world. The animals that can be slaughtered are cows, sheep, goats, and camels. It is the second most important Islamic festival in the Islamic calendar. Now the question is, how is Eid ul-Adha celebrated? In the Muslim countries, it is the public holiday that involves animal sacrifice known as Qurbani prayers and family gatherings. The meat from the animal we sacrifice is divided into three equal parts: one for the family, one for the relatives, and one for the poor people in our society to make Allah happy. And that is the real purpose of the Qurbani. Eid ul-Adha is celebrated on 10th Dhulhijja every year based on the Islamic calendar. In order to offer sacrifice, Muslims buy an animal and take good care of the animal. Thus, they get attached to it, and by this they learn compassion, and they also learn that animal must be treated with affection and care. And then for the will of Allah, they sacrifice the animal they get attached to. Now the question is, why we celebrate Eid ul-Adha? Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam had a dream where he was being asked by the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to sacrifice his son Ismail alayhi salam to testify that whether he can sacrifice his most beloved thing for the will of Allah. Prophet Ibrahim succeed at the test, and at the final moment when he closed his eyes to sacrifice his son for the will of Allah, an angel replaced his son with a lamb. Ultimately, Allah got happy with Prophet Alayhi Salam and His sacrifice was accepted. This act of sacrificing is copied by the Muslims all over the world.
Hello everyone, I am the student of Bharatiya International School. I study in class 6. I am here to perform a prayer. So here I start.
Lappe aati hai dua ban ke tamanna meri. Lappe aati hai dua ban ke tamanna meri. Zindagi shamma ki surat ho khudaya meri. जिंदगी शम्मा की सूरत हो खुदाया मेरी. लपे आती है दुआ बन के तमन्ना मेरी. हो मेरे दम से यूं ही मेरे वतन की जीनत. जिस तरह फूल से होती है चमन की जीनत. जिंदगी हो मेरी परवान की सूरत या रब. इल्म की शम्मा से हो मुझको मोहब्बत या रब. दर्दमंदों से ज़ईफों से मोहब्बत करना मेरे अल्लाह. मेरे अल्लाह बुराई से बचाना मुझको. नेक जो रहा हो उस रह पर चलाना मुझको. मेरे अल्लाह बुराई से बचाना मुझको. नेक जो रहा हो उस रह पर चलाना मुझको. थैंक यू.